Hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode. I'm getting a better microphone in the future, just saying that if my microphone is a bit whack or something happens, then I'm sorry about that. Today I am playing Paladins. It's a game that my friend recommended me. When I watched the video, the first thing I thought was Overwatch. Obviously I don't play that game, I just watched it on YouTube, but I have no idea what this game is about. This is a game in development. I will be doing more Trove. I've been playing the game a lot recently. Actually, that's a lot. The day I got it, I played it, and I just don't even know what to explain. I have no idea what Paladins is. I think it's like a first-person shooter or something. I don't have time to read that right now. I'm sorry. Paladins Beta. Feed for a tutorial. Switch to chat audio, switch to game, okay. Loading profile. I don't know how long this will take. Oh. Victor. What is happening?
Welcome to the basic tutorial, champion. I will be guiding you through your paladin's training.
Thank you. I feel like this is Overwatch
now,
and...
let's go over movement. You can move forward. You can also move left.
Hey there!
Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Wait, what is this?
Follow me.
You're tiny. What?
Let's begin combat training. First, let me walk through some information on your screen. You will find your health displayed on your screen. If your health reaches zero, you die. If you avoid combat for a short period of time, your health will start to regenerate. Your primary weapon is your assault rifle. Ying will create one of her illusions for you to shoot.
No problem.
Okay, well, I actually want that all the way down.
Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target. Then fire.
I don't like these controls. Gameplay.
Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target.
I don't care.
Fire.
What? Oh, I entered the wrong thing.
Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target.
I will
then
in just a
fire.
Sec. Disable vibration.
Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target, then fire. Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target, then fire. Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target, then fire. Ying will now create a few more illusions for you to destroy.
Okay!
Note the red outline around the illusions. This means they are enemies.
I think there's too much recoil.
Aim the crosshairs in the middle of the screen over the target. Now, let's go over your abilities. Your first ability allows you to throw a frag grenade.
Grenade!
Now, launch your frag
grenade
in the area. Well done.
Oh, snap.
Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that
Not
ability
yet.
Again. Your next ability is hustle. Move forward, then activate. Excellent. Follow Ying to the next area.
Follow me.
Figured out how to sprint already.
Nice. Your next ability is iron sights.
One sec.
Hold down iron sights to aim down the sights of your weapon. Using iron sights is a great way to target enemies farther away. Hold down iron sights to aim down the sights of your weapon. Shooting. Now, let's go over your ultimate ability. Barrage. Your ultimate ability is your most powerful ability, and can turn a fight in your favor. You must fully charge your ultimate ability before you can use it. You charge your ultimate by dealing damage to enemy players. Barrage is active. Aim in the direction of an enemy and fire to trigger a blast.
Barrage incoming!
The next area is a bit further, so we'll need to travel faster.
Bye now!
Lemon.
When you encounter certain obstacles, you can clear them by head to the objective now.
Pick up the pace.
Are marked by a pedestal on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective for your team. Current capture progress is displayed on your screen. Watch out! An enemy is trying to contest the objective. When champions from both teams are on the objective, neither team will gain capture progress. That enemy came from the stealth grass. Champions inside the stealth grass cannot be seen from the outside until they take action.
The payload.
Well done. Once an objective has been captured, your team will earn points, and a payload cart will spawn. Your team must escort the payload cart to the enemy base to earn additional points towards winning the game.
Yep, definitely TF2.
The payload progress towards the enemy base when you are standing near it. Enemy players can halt the payload progress by standing near it as well.
Tip, do not ride on the same shoes at the same time.
Progressing the payload. Continue pushing the payload.
Not even doing anything. I'm riding on the payload. Ow.
You have completed your basic combat training.
Victory. Next one for the record books.
He sounds like, I forgot his name. He was in zombies mode on Black Ops 3. Nikolai. The guy who was just playing as sounds like Nikolai. This is definitely a mixture of Overwatch and TF2. No. Lucius. What? What? Is there any way I could change damage from this? So what the hell is this? Oh, it's wrong thing. And slash. Is there any way I could change that?
Androxus.
I don't understand this game. So many characters.
Lex.
What? Is it dragon?
Drogos.
What the heck? It's Groot in this game.
Tyra.
Oh my gosh. Tyra. Her face looks like that girl from Shadows of Evil on Black Ops 3. Ooh, a cat.
Pip.
A cat. How small are you? You're pretty big for a cat. What is that weapon? What is that? Liquid weapon? Liquid gun? Electric? Dark matter? What is that? I don't even know what that is. new controller. How do I change? This is gonna be a little while. Anyway, I could change. Nope.
Choose your champion.
I'm just gonna be the cat. Pip. I think I'll try. I'll just try out this character.
Kaldheim is your champion. Prepare for battle.
Someone have a microphone in this? Oh, apparently so. I've never even this game. Oh my goodness. I don't understand this game. I probably won't even like this game. I am Pip, Squanter 9876. I just started this game.
When do we get paid? After we win?
Oh my gosh, how do I meet somebody?
I can't right now.
How do I? Wait.
The battle is about to
what?
Begin.
Is there no aiming in this? What, how
Not
do I aim?
Not quite yet.
I've never played this game. I do not understand this game.
Catch!
Five.
I have
one,
a. I am.
Three, two, one.
Why am
and
I riding
so
a horse?
It begins.
How do I stop riding a horse? I can't even aim.
Hey, that really stings.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Much better.
Oh, I click X. Wait. I am Pip riding a horse. And I am riding a horse. Do I have a hardened sentry?
Stop the payloads. I'm not afraid.
Hey.
I can't right now.
Energy killing spree.
I destroyed someone. Oh my gosh, I'm so used to Black Ops 3 right now where it's square to hold to do something.
Set up an ambush here.
Should I not stand that?
Hey. Hey, don't really sting.
Hey, no. Ow. I got shot. I don't want to watch your dang replay. What? This is such a ripoff of Overwatch and TF2. I'm not gonna complain though. It's a cool game. I'll be doing more of it on my channel.
Eject!
I have.
Defend! 30 seconds remaining.
Do I have to, like, push this? No. Hey! Skill. Except I'm about to die. How do I...
15 seconds remaining.
How do I... I don't know how... I just do.
10. 9. 8, 7. 6. 5. 3. 2.
Oh,
come on. 1.
What is that thing?
6.
Oh, is that? It's like a Cerberus from... I like Pip, but I may choose another character. Yeah.
You are great!
Does this, like, kill everyone or just me?
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
What does that do? Is it...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What is that thing? What is that thing? What is that? He has a pet bird, Lucky. Probably stay with my team. One thing is that you have to keep on holding the button for it to actually go. Hey! What is with this? Ow. Ow.
You
ow. Help. Are you bouncing me or something? Ah, Groot's trying to kill me.
Go,
here's the catalyst.
Ah, can't heal. Can't heal. Need to heal. Need to heal.
Need to find cover.
Thank you. I wish I could taunt on you. I guess I could just jump. That's a turret.
Together, we are strong.
No play.
Do this.
I don't understand, Pip. I don't understand paladins.
Oh, that's the stuff.
hey. Imagine there's no collision in this game. Dang.
Come on.
I want to see this. He just randomly shot and killed me. Can we ride my this thing all the way back? I don't understand this map.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1.
Everyone just started shooting at me, holy crud.
No worries.
Might as well choose another hero. I don't like this elixir gun.
Point spawning in 15 seconds. Ha! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can I not cross map somebody? Aw, that stinks. I don't want to cross map somebody. I couldn't heal. How did you get that? And what is that? I really don't like this hero. I don't like Pip. Pip is a cat. That's the only reason why I like him. Saying this, I don't even know anything about the game. He's probably the most overpowered character in the game. Oh, how does that work?
So, this is despair.
Is our team deathmatch or domination on this thing? Can I not jump over this? Running. What was that? I just shot my trigger.
Here's the catalyst. Why
me? I just got wrecked. That's cool, I got in the field. Shoot my ducky again. Can you wait? A long time. Hey, Groot! Out of here!
You're too kind.
Go back to the freaking Guardians of the Galaxy. Did I just like randomly shoot? Yo! What did he do?
The spirits do not rest. Dragon
flame! Get out! We are strong!
Keep it together!
Ducky gun. I saw the duck. Or something.
Remaining.
Can I like spawn over there?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime.
Hey, catch! Not quite yet.
Kills in this game? Yep. Probably.
Overtime begin.
Oh my gosh. What am I waiting for?
Time's ticking.
Oh, that's overpowered. Okay, I got two loot chests. I guess I can open them.
Inara.
Ying. Ying.
Maeve.
What are the names?
Sky. Tyra.
Pip.
I don't like that anymore. So how do I unlock these characters? I think that's going to be the end of this episode of Paladins. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share this video. It will take a while to upload. I'm going to go probably watch some YouTubers play some Black Ops 3 trying to get the assault rifles diamond. See ya, YouTube.